One day, Joy dug the garden of her house to plant her tree. Suddenly, she got a chest from there. When she opened it, she was surprised as a beam of light emerged. Joy entered into the chest without thinking. As she went inside, Joy reached a fantasy island, out of which Joy was amazed. Just then, a dinosaur named Dino was staring at her. Joy went to him without fear, and she shook hands with Dino. Then Dino put her on his back and ran from there. In no time, Dino took her to a lake, which was a chocolate lake. Joy was amazed to see the chocolate lake. They both started playing in that chocolate lake. But suddenly a big chocolate monster came out of that lake. And the monster attacked Joy and Dino. They both ran away from there and reached a big tree. Suddenly, numerous angels came out of that tree. An angel from within came to Joy. And suddenly this conqueror turned into an angel and began to fly. Joy was very surprised to see his big wings. And she flew into the sky in one leap. Jay flew and chased after Dino. Just then a big stone came on Joy. And she fell from the sky into a forest. Suddenly a giant started coming towards Joy. And he took Jay in his arms. After a while, Joy found him locked in a cage and started crying in fear. Then Dino arrived there. Now he broke the iron of the cage with his big teeth. And they both fled from there. The monster ran after them. Joy and Dino also reached the chest again. And Joy brought him inside the chest. When Joy opened her eyes after some time, she saw him lying in her garden. And suddenly she saw that a dinosaur doll was lying next to her. Joy realized it was the Dino dinosaur. He hugged her, loved her, and thanked her for saving her life. If you like the video, then subscribe to our channel and comment the name of the dinosaur.